The beast still grows, waiting, chewing through the rose.